Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to generate AI images from text in Canva. So let's get started. First thing, just come to the home interface of Canva, and to the left we are having this Canva AI option. Just click here. Here just select on create an image, and we'll be taken to an interface like this. And here basically we can type any prompt and it will generate the image for us. So here I have already generated a few images and the image quality is so good. So I am using the free version of Canva. So I am getting 20 credits, and for each prompt it will cost us 1 credit. So for 1 credit we are able to generate 4 images for a particular prompt. And I guess these credits refresh weekly or monthly, I'm not exactly sure about that. But if you go to Canva Pro, you are literally getting around 500 credits each month to generate images. So as I told you, we got 4 images for 1 credit. So that's around 2000 images if we go with Canva Pro. And another great thing about this image generator is that here we can customize the style as well as the aspect ratio. So if we click on style, here we are having the smart, fashion, moody, portrait, like the 3D render, cinematic, black and white, sketch, cartoonish, vector form also. So literally we can generate images to cover all our needs. And next we are having the aspect ratio. We can choose the vertical one or the horizontal one, or we can choose these styles over here also. So now let me just go and give a prompt. So I'm just going with a cyberpunk samurai. It's like, this needs to be super creative and nothing with the style. I'm going with 16:9 aspect ratio, and I'll just submit it. So these are the images that we get. This looks so good, the image. Like, it has literally like got each and every aspect of our prompt. We're having like with tattoos and a katana sword, and it's cyberpunk on a rooftop rain. So it literally covers every aspect of our prompt. Yeah, so that looks really good. And as you saw earlier, I had 20 credits. Now I'm only having 19. So 1 credit has been lost. So just try it out and make sure that if it's refreshing weekly or monthly. And let me now go with another prompt with a different style. This time, let me just go with the pop art. So that looks so good, each and every image generated. And final one, the vector one. I guess vector is going to be the mostly used among all these style. That's not bad at all. We have literally got it in the vector format itself. So that's really amazing. You can just try it out, and you can even upscale and even click on open editor. You can directly continue your edit on the image generated also. So that's an amazing feature from Canva. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.